WWE champion on the attack of EC3.
Get them licks in, baby. Yeah. Meet the steel post. How you like Raw's steel post? Sorry. Helps him out of the corner, sends him down the mat with the clothesline. One. Gets a one count. EC3, you so tanned! Reverse chin lock locked in. He's trying to roll out of it. Trying to break free. Making his debut on Monday Night Raw. Gets the lunatic fringe, Dean Ambrose. Mm-hmm. He got that leg bounce and he's trying to get momentum, try to stand up. Do jawbreaker maybe? Nope. Flips him. Blocks the right. Delivers the right. Blocks the right. Got him scouted. Ooh. Off the ropes. Back elbow. Hey, flying forearm off the rope. Ooh, trips him up, landing on his neck. There we go. Get hyped.
I appreciate the physique of EC3. Spent a lot of time actually training in the gym alongside none of the
running into the corner. Ooh, give them lovings to that top turnbuckle, baby. Mwah. Oh, ooh. Hey, nice counter. Shoulders down. Two, three. Whoa, I didn't expect him to win like that, but hey, congratulations on your Raw debut, buddy.